Hi there, this is Andreas with ExpressPads Finger Drumming, and today I've got an exciting announcement to make. It's all about a new finger drumming channel on YouTube, which is hosted by Vlad Crizou, and he calls it The Joy of Finger Drumming. And The Joy of Finger Drumming is actually Vlad's journey of becoming a finger drummer with the ExpressPads technique. And that means that Vlad has purchased the ExpressPads e-course back then in February. And since that time, he has been releasing progress videos in which he documents his capabilities after 1 month, 2 months, 3 months. And he is about to release the fourth month's video pretty soon. And besides that, he will also start releasing videos in which he comes up with his own ideas on certain exercises. So he even takes it beyond the things that I've created with the ExpressPads technique, and therefore I believe is some good added value for anyone who learns finger drumming with the ExpressPads technique, but also for people who are in principle interested in finger drumming and want to actually see a fair and transparent view on how to progress through the ExpressPads e-course. And the good thing is that Vlad really takes time to discuss things. That means he really takes time on explaining his experience, his moments of joy, the moments where he was struggling. He shares some ideas. So he really goes that extra step. And therefore, I really believe it's a huge value for anyone who wants to become a finger drummer with the ExpressPads technique. But not only that, I really believe that it's a very entertaining channel. It's nice to see him explain things. And eventually, it's also an opportunity to stay in touch or get in touch with other finger drummers. There's something else I would like to let you know about Vlad, which is pretty important when you look at his capabilities, which I believe are just immense after 3 or 4 months. And that is related to his health conditions. That means he is actually impaired on his right hand. So these three fingers, which are the most important ones for playing the ExpressPads technique, are impaired. That means when he was a young boy, he had some serious accident, and he almost lost his hand or his arms or his fingers. I'm not 100% sure, but you can look it up on the ExpressPads blog because there's an article about his history, if you will. And the point is that he actually can't use these fingers the way a normal person would anymore since then. And he says he can't really pick up the keys from his purse or from his pocket, and has problems peeling an orange and things like that. But what he says is that since he has started finger drumming with the ExpressPads technique and does all these alternating hand exercises, which actually tries to enforce equal strength across both hands, he really felt some huge improvement of using his three fingers, which I believe is an incredible and actually not intended outcome of the ExpressPads e-course. And yeah, that's just a note besides, because I think it's important to just know that when you consider the incredible amount of progress that he has made in the last 3 months. Lastly, I want to state that this is not a finance project. So that means I'm not endorsing this in any way. I try to help him out with advice wherever I can, but it's not financed at all. It's really something that Vlad came up as an idea with, and it's his baby, his project. And of course, I wish him the best of luck. And it might eventually not only be about the ExpressPads finger drumming technique. I've seen he's also doing some other stuff, like introducing other artists and releasing his own music over this channel. But as I understand, it will be mainly focused on the ExpressPads finger drumming technique. And I'm really looking forward to see where he's taking it. Because when I was starting with the ExpressPads technique, I never had the chance to really roll out the whole process in one piece and then documenting my own progress, because it was such a huge time that I put in developing the e-course. But I never was later on able to retrospectively go through my own process of learning that and documenting that. Of course, I wrote the course, but now Vlad is the first one who really documents thoroughly his progress with the e-course. So please go over to his channel, The Joy of Finger Drumming. Subscribe if you like the concept, if you like the content, and give him a like on his videos, which you like, and yeah, get into a discussion with him because he's a very open, very helpful and nice guy. So I really hope that you will have the same amount of joy that I had when watching his videos. And it's a community. It's not the biggest community, but I'm happy about anyone who helps it grow and who gets part of the discussions and eventually makes this a bigger and better thing. Thank you and goodbye.